in American Best Poetry 1995. And this poem was about a thief who goes into a museum and he goes in to steal a Vermeer painting. What I loved about this poem is that he steals more than just the painting, but the heart of the girl inside the painting, and it's called Girl Writing a Letter. So I contacted the poet and I asked, was it okay if I changed the poem a little so it's more like a lyric, and can I set it to music? And he said, yes. So this song is called Girl Writing a Letter. A thief drives his car to a museum. His knife is shiny and blunt. The guard says, I'm sorry, we're closed now. Tomorrow you'll have to come back.
She's alive. so near, and he knows why